Listen to this track, bitch.
Yeah. This is a piece I put together called The Man Under the Bridge. Couldn't run fast, I couldn't shoot hoop, barely ever went to class. Started writing rhymes, going to the studio, begging club owners, please let me do a show. It seemed like overnight I got my big break. Shook up South rap like a China earthquake. Top of the world, riding with the top down. Thank God I ain't gotta sell a rock now. Look around at the kids in the street playing. Still innocent, they never touched the devil hand. I seen an old man walking like his feet hurt, pushing a shopping cart with everything he owns in it. That's somebody's dad, that's a mama's son. A whiskey bottle, the only place he called home. I stop and talk to him, shoot him a couple ones, share a cold beer and ask him where he come from.
I can't explain this, wish I could have changed this life. I
just let it ride. I felt bad for him. He from the mound, shit, I wondered did my dad know him. He said he got a son and a daughter my age, but he ain't seen neither one of them in decades. He said he went to college and played football. He got 2 degrees and practiced law. He had a big house, a beautiful wife, 2 kids, the perfect American life. Then one day his wife got sick, cancer in the breast, and it progressed quick. A year went by, but his wife didn't make it. 2 young kids, now alone, he gotta raise them. And you can still see the pain in his eyes, eyes that can't lie, eyes that don't cry. I asked him what happened after that, bruh. He said he lost a job and he just gave up.
I can't explain this, wish I could've changed this life.
Sat there quiet for a minute, thinking about his shoes and if I was in them. He said, young man, don't ever judge me. Don't feel sorry for me because of what you see. I chose this road, the pressure got to me. My family tried to help, but I wasn't ready. Liquor seemed to be the only thing I could do to take away the pain. My kids walk around in shame. I know there's some hard shit to explain to their friends when they ask why you never talk about your mom and your dad. Then he got quiet and just sat there, stood up and took a sip from his beer. He didn't say nothing as he walked away, and I still see him every day.
I can't explain this, wish I could've changed this life. I